Eric here, Fleet Newport for Protection Dog Sales. Today we've got Reno. Reno's been in long-term training with Travis. Travis is one of our more seasoned and experienced trainers. He's done a great job with the guy. What I want to demonstrate here today is a little bit more realistic protection scenario. I'm not going to have any obvious equipment. We're going to have a little bit more control in the civil side of this protection. In the videos you guys have seen last, just kind of demonstrate the realness of the protection. Obviously, this guy can buy a sleeve and make it look big and bad, but the real question for young adult dogs, will they engage something that doesn't have a sleeve? So, we're going to let you get judged that.
How's it going, man?
Very good. So, as you can tell, the dog is social and friendly. I'm waving my hand, I got a hat on, I'm getting in his face, et cetera, et cetera. He's fine. But, change my demeanor. So, buddy, that's a baby mama. What you got going on out there?
That's not my property.
You got some money on it?
Yeah, your dog will bite you.
Even your dog's got a little playground in there. You got some money on it?
I'll take
something. All right.
That's a little bit of updated video on Reno. Nice up and coming protection dog.